having all my gear and stuff ready, and then we are going to load up the bike and everything. And me and Matt are gonna head up to this one little canyon and do some riding. Alright, and we're off. Enjoy this nice, relaxing edit while we warm up the bikes. Okay, here we go. Okay, cross over to the other side. Stop falling over. There we go. There's plenty more up here. I always go pretty slow through here because you never know when there's pretty someone around the corner. There's a lot of people up here. Definitely wouldn't be fun to get my head on collision. Matthew's still back there. Yep. Look at that view. Woo! I love it out here. Oh, just slid around that. Oh, sweet. It's like sand and rocks. I just don't know what to expect. Slide it? Oh, yeah. Oh, oh boy. Didn't think it was gonna drop like that. Look at my packing. My packing and my silencer. It's all bad, so it's on fire right now. Probably let that cool down a minute. See it?
Yeah.
You can smell it too. It's never been that bad. So it's never smelled that much. Decided I'd park my bike and get some shots of him trying this hill climb. It's pretty gnarly. Let my bike cool down so my packing doesn't catch on fire. I don't know if it could, but it's not a bad idea. Oh. Not quite. Look at this tree. Interesting. Here we go, take two. Oh! The commitment was there. You got close. This will be take three. Third time's a charm, I bet he's got it. He's taking a different approach this time. Gotta watch out for these sage brush, man. They're evil. Oh yeah. you go. They're tons of charm, just like I said. Okay. We're gonna try to start from right here in this hole and then just go up it. That wasn't that bad. Alright, let's see if I can make it. Coming up, I'm probably gonna go down. Hope he doesn't decide to come up. Oh, he was coming up. Going down is scarier than coming up. I mean, coming up you can lose the gas if you feel like you're going down. Right now my back brake is locked, so. Try a hard line. We did it. Oh boy. Okay, we're gonna try to ride over this. Ready? She's gotta ride up. It's a pretty good drop right there, but I think he's got it. Oh yeah. Got you coming up. Oh yeah. That was probably my fault, he got stuck. I had it in second gear and went to slow down because I almost crashed, and then I came to a complete stop in that soft sand. Just had to pin it up it. He probably almost ran into me. Send it, send it, send it, send it. Yeah, he's got it. It's not gonna be a bump start this. At least I don't think. Oh! This part, it's a little tricky. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a tree. Alright, this part right here is just fun to hold it wide open up it.
Okay.
I'll let you go first and I'll kind of watch you go up from here. Sounds so good. Oh. He's literally third gear pinned right now, and you can see by his helmet, I don't know if you could see on the GoPro, but his helmet's just like barely moving. When they say hold it wide open on this trail, they mean it. Let's try it. Oh, come on. Let's just give ourselves a little challenge and start from right here. Yeah, it's in neutral. I knew that. We're losing speed. Come on. Let's go. This isn't working. Ah, dang it. Oh, we're gonna look like a dune. Oh boy. Uphill. No, come on. It's in neutral at least. Okay. Gotta be smart with my line choices here. How are we gonna make this turn? Going fast. Oh. Come on. Oh. We're flying now. We'll jump. Yeah. We're actually going very fast now. This is fun. Oh my gosh, we're going fast. Well, probably it now. Okay, right here looks like a decent spot to do the 5 try wheelie thing. That wasn't fun though. Got a nice good spot. Try some first gear wheelies. No. There's one. I'm trying to get two sideways right here. There's two. Let's try some second gear. Three. Two more to go. At least I think. Oh wow. Not counting that. Alright, for this little stick right here. Alright, there's four. Let's do one last one, but we'll do a first tier one. Alright, let's really try to bring it up this time. I got sideways. Come on, we can do better than this. Guess we can't. Well, I guess that's gonna be it. We gotta head back now.